Hello, we are Hans-Jürg and Jakob from SIGA, and today we want to show you everything you need to know about installing a vapor control layer. In preparation of installing the vapor control layer, we install Twinet 20 to the underside of the rafter. This can be done from bottom to top or from top to bottom. Today, we start just below the purlin and work our way down from the top. If you work together, you can pass the roll on. For a reliable bond, we use the SIGA squeegee to press the Twinet firmly onto the rafter. Afterwards, you can simply cut Twinet 20 at the bottom with a cutter knife. Repeat this process on all rafters. Now we have prepared all the rafters with SIGA Twinet and can start installing the vapor control layer SIGA Majrex. This step could also be done during prefabrication in the factory. It is not necessary to overlap SIGA Twinet, as we do not use Twinet to create an airtight layer, but only use the product as an installation aid. For the easy and precise installations of the vapor control layer to the purlin, we use Corvum 3030. We install Corvum 3030 to the purlin from the left to right and ensure that Corvum lies precisely in the corner between purlin and rafter. It is important to ensure that Corvum unfolds towards the roof surface. The preparations are now complete, and we need to cut the vapor barrier to the desired length. Now we will install the vapor control layer to the Corvum 3030. A helpful tool for this is the protruding finger lift. Now stick the top edge of SIGA Majrex 200 to the top edge of Corvum 3030, making sure that the printed side sticks to the adhesive side of the tape, so that the unprinted side will face the insulation. Cut Twinet in any desired position. To lift off the release strip, use the tip of the knife to release the strip off the adhesive. The SIGA Majrex 200 vapor control layer can now be bonded from the center outwards. This technique guarantees a crease-free installation of the membrane. The printed cutting aid enables precise cutting. Using this method gives us a crease-free result. The first sheet has now been installed. Remove the remaining separating strips from SIGA Twinet. We can install the top edge of the next sheet following the printed overlap line. We start again from the center. And install the membrane without creases. Use the cutter knife to cut the round penetration. Corner joints like this, between the vapor control layer and the OSB board, can easily be connected with Corvum 3030. To do this, Corvum is applied precisely in the corner, unfolded and sealed in place. For tight corners, a short piece of Corvum can be prepared and folded accordingly. The separating strip is already removed, and the corner can be positioned precisely. As you can see, the vapor control layer is perfectly installed. Simple, quick, and clean. In our next videos, you will see how to connect the overlaps with SIGA Corvum and how to seal the round penetrations with SIGA Corvum 60.